It is that time of the year again when different things get upgraded and out with the old and in with the new, like they say. So, just the different things, but let's see how this one's gonna go. It works pretty good because the other one was starting to show its age, so. This one would be something. You hear a little bit of the sound, but I'm not gonna be as good having that it's maybe. Things, say something that might not be too badly or something. On them. Nope, that didn't work. Who knows why? It's just too big, so here. Yeah, I'm still troubleshooting and trying to set up things. Automatically has a setting where it sets up the sound to just the right ambient. That's that. The thing about this is that to get it to balance the thing right, it's not usually that easy. This is a classic though. On the other hand too, I might adjust not. I just try to brush it off real quick. When it's not as clean, that does make a difference.
Sometimes I think I'm cursed because of something that happened before I was even born. See,
yeah. The way balance of the focus just is very off.
My papa, he was a musician. He and his family would sing and dance and count their blessings.
Wow. Well,
for
the good, but it might be just the different colors though that just doesn't come as good.
And never returned. And my mama, she didn't have time to cry over that one-way musician. After banishing all music from her life, she found found a way to provide for her daughter. She rolled up her sleeves, and she learned to make shoes. She could have made candy, or fireworks, or sparkly underwear for wrestlers, but no, she chose shoes. Then she taught her daughter
some other color. After just set up this thing right, did I mark as good as you should?
As her family grew, so did the business.
That's the match, though.
Music had torn her family apart, but shoes held them all together. You see, that woman was my great great grandmother, Mama Imelda. She died way before I was born, but my family still tells her story every year on Dia de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead. And her little girl, she's my great grandmother, Mama Coco. Hola, Mama Coco.
How are you, Julio?
Actually, my name is Miguel. Mama Coco has trouble remembering things, but it's good to talk to her anyway. So
yeah,
I
that's
tell
that.
Her pretty much everything. I used to run like this, but now I run like this. It's just way faster. And the winner is.
I guess next time I just try to do without the flash. But flash was on and it's harder to take it off.
Abuelita runs our house just like Mama Imelda did.
No music.
I think we're the only family in Mexico who